just filmed it with my iPhone. I didn't film it with, like, my microphone. And we're filming it today, and I have brought the fake acrylic nails from Walgreens back. Look at this one. This one's crooked. I'm struggling. I'm like... But, yeah. And I just thought it would be cool since I did it with my last video. And in the last, like, makeup collection, I got my wisdom teeth out, like, a few days before, and my face was, like, kind of swollen, if anyone noticed. I think I mentioned it, but I don't know. But I, in my, that video, I did, like, primer, foundation, concealer, like, I went up, but I'm gonna try to do that. It's probably not gonna be in order, because I just have so much stuff that I'm just gonna randomly, like, grab and show you guys. But without further ado, let's get started. Here's, like, my new hoodie I got. It's Champion, and I'm, like, actually obsessed with it. It's so cute. It's, like, giving me Neapolitan vibes. But yeah, so for the first thing that I'm gonna start with eyeshadow. This palette is kind of good. It's the pigmentation kind of lacks. Love you, Jeffrey, but like, it's okay. I still like it though. And this is what the inside looks like. Super pretty. The yellow shade is not that great. Like, it's good, but like, when you start blending it, it like goes away. Next eyeshadow palette is this Kat Von D. I got this on Sephora for, like, clearance. It looks like this. And this shade actually cracked, so... Yeah, this palette, I've used it, like, once in a video, but... I just like how it really, like, looks. I'm just, like, throwing the palettes on my bed. I'm like, trash. The next one, this... Me and my friend found Dumpster Dive. I still have this just because it was like a fun memory of that day, and it looks good on my vanity. I'm always like, is this gonna look good in my vanity? And this one does. And it literally has like kind of a pink shade, and I don't even know what that is. It looked like a navy. But yeah, it's actually trash, but it still looks good. The next two things I have are Anastasia Glow Kits. I have the Aurora Glow Kit that I got at TJ Maxx for like a discount. Now, Yes. Started makeup, but like spilled like icing on it, and it smells delicious. It's delicious. Okay, so now I finished the eyeshadow palettes. I'm now gonna start with the foundations, and I'm gonna go kind of fast, so if you guys like fast tapping, then stay tuned. So I have, okay, I'm gonna, where is my, okay, I don't know where the other one is, but oh, here it is. I have these two from Maybelline. They're the Fit Me Sunrise. This is the orange shade, and then
It's still